Welcome to Browse Performance. Hi everybody, welcome to Browse Performance Motor Cars. My name is Steve Kopchinski, and today I'd like to share with you this beautiful 1972 Chevelle Street Machine. This is the latest addition to our inventory here at Browns. She's got brand new paint on her, brand new interior, a very stout aluminum head small block, 350 turbo tranny, and a 12-volt rear. If you click on the video, you can see her in action, and I don't know who that guy was driving the car, but looked like he was having a lot of fun. I'm going to go through the video with you here, go under the hood, go inside and out of the car. If you have any further questions after that, please feel free to give us a call here at the office at 410-553-6211. Hopefully you'll get a chance to stop by and see us. We have several cars here under roof. And if you have any other questions, please feel free to give us a call. Hope you enjoy the video. Okay guys, I'll start out at the front of the car, and you can see that someone has taken and done a little stealthy move to the car, kind of blacked out the grill. I like it. Looks very appropriate. You got the nice fresh chrome bumper underneath. Take a look at that paint, that fresh paint. Come up across the top of the hood and show you the lines between the fenders and the hood. It's got the black racing stripes. And take a look at the lines on this side. Go around to the driver's side of the car. And I will make mention that we do have the stainless wheel well trim moldings that are brand new in the trunk of this car. We're going to get around to putting them on the car. I just wanted to get the car up online. Let everybody take a look. There's those weld racing wheels with the little skinnies. And as you can see through the weld, she does have disc brakes on the front of her. Take a look down the side of the car. The rocker molding, which is fresh and new. Take a look at the lines where the fenders meet the doors. Nicely gapped. Go across the top of the car here for you. See the windshield. Windshield looks like it's brand new in this car. No chips or cracks or any kind of rub marks from your windshield wipers. Try and get a shot of the side here. You can see how straight she is. All of your weather stripping has been replaced in the car. All your window fuzzies and the stainless trim around your rain gutter. How nice. Quarter panels on the car are amazing. And you get down the back here, and you can see you have a fresh set of Mickey Thompsons on the back. Nice offset for the wheels. Gives a really nice appearance. I'll come across the back of the car for you, show you the rear window. How very nice and clean that is. You can see she has a new package tray on the rear deck too. Back of the car. You can see she's got the racing stripes down the trunk also with the SS badging. Take a look at the taillight housings. Very clean. come around to the passenger side. You can see she is equally as straight. They did a little something trick with the exhaust. They have it exiting behind the rear tires instead of all the way out the back. I think that's a neat little trick with a street machine. There's your Mickey Thompson Sportsman's. I left the passenger side window up so you can see that the side glass is fresh. Come down and show you that rocker and the molding. Come across the top. Show you all the stainless is nicely polished. Let me give you guys a peek at the trunk of this car and see how they've painted all underneath the trunk. It's very nice paint on the car. And how they ran the racing stripes. Take a look at the trunk, how very clean it is. Those are the wheel well trim in the bags there. And there's a spare. And you have your battery located in the trunk. Just nice and clean. Okay guys, take a look at the interior of the car. And you can see that it is all freshly done. Bucket seats are very nice. They replaced all of the foam and they just are very comfortable seats. All the headrests are done. The headliner. The back seat. And I'll try and get this for you. Try and open that up for you so you can see how nice that is. The carpet is all new and fresh. Take a look at the rockers and inner door panels. Nice car. You have an auto meter monster tack, and you have your auto meter gauges for your water temperature and your oil pressure. This car is equipped with an electric fan, and there's your quarter stick shifter with the reverse lockout. Like that shifter, nice shifter. Very nice. Okay guys, let me take you under the hood here. And you can see that there is a small block aluminum head 350 with an electric water pump. She has an aftermarket dampener on it. Aluminum radiator with the electric fan. She is detailed very nicely. Has the power brakes, the new booster on it. And she will run. If you guys had an opportunity to take a look at the running video of this car, she will definitely move out. I'll let that little small block in there for you guys. She will go. Take a look under the hood, how that's all been painted. Very nice. Okay guys, here you go. 1972 Chevelle street machine. Awesome car at a great price. Don't miss out.